So this is the central courtyard of the house with the garage. The idea is to have elements that play to the courtyard. We've got the light bright wall, which is where glass has been inserted between the stones, so you can see the slots of glass there, and they allow kind of a green light to pass through to the interior during the day and to the exterior at night when the lights are on. Then we have the entry mass, masonry mass, playing off of the steel, what we call the J wall. It's of course Jay's idea, but it's also kind of a J in shape. It's the only curve in the project, and it's kind of the whimsical part. And we're gonna just allow it to rust. It's got a slot window. What's inside that area is actually very utilitarian, and the entry is gonna be a steel door to match the rest of the skin. And it's a utilitarian entrance that'll be blocked off by yet another masonry mass that's been a little bit later in design. But the entry is to occur along that. So we brought in a crane and hung the steel plates, welded them together, and then we filled in corners and grinded it. Originally we were going to paint it, but we decided with the owner that we're going to allow it to rust, which I think will be a nice and natural look to it. Most of the materials in the house are very natural. So you see it just kind of curving off in the distance. We'll have some stairs that take you up and out up to the drive port and up to the carport at that point. We'll have to come back when our glass is in place.